rumors are swirling that Ingo Reyna Matcher is departing from ABC's General Hospital. Recently, the actor shared a post about anti-vax and transphobic sentiments online. Ingo has been playing the role of Jasper Jax, aka Jax, on ABC's General Hospital since 1996. He has been an on and off regular on the show for 25 years. The actor has been at the center of chaos over the past few months. He spoke out about the freedom of choice, not mandated vaccines. A few months ago, he shared a post on Instagram that said he believes that mandating any vaccine is wrong. The General Hospital actor responded to co-star Cassandra James and others following backlash over his recent transphobic social media post. In the video, Ingo apologized for not editing an image in which the U.S. Assistant Secretary for Health, Rachel Levine, is called a dude. Rachel is the first transgender four-star office. Reyna Matcher apologized for not crossing out dude and putting transgender. He said he shared someone else's post. He continued he wouldn't refer to a transgender person as a dude. Later, he addressed Cassandra James as also transgender. He also apologized to Cassandra. He shared his point of view that a transphobic man wouldn't say such a thing. Ingo concluded his message, noting he will be back in touch with everybody and keep updating what's happening. It's reported that Ingo is fired from General Hospital after making transphobic and anti-vax comments. He is no longer part of General Hospital. Cassandra posted a tweet referring to Rachel that read, "She's aware of a transphobic ghost shared by a fellow GH actor." She added she felt disappointed that such a public display of ignorance could come from the GH family. Also, Nancy Lee Brown showed support for Cassandra by tweeting that said Ingo Reyna Matcher is no longer part of the GH cast. Grants that transphobia and misgendering are disgusting, and it's not acceptable in any industry, neither in soaps nor acting. Fans will get to see the latest episode of Ingo in General Hospital on November 22nd. Stay tuned for the recent updates regarding GH.